Welcome to Mad Method Basics 101. Today I'm going to talk about turn on the haunches. And I have Chick here, and I'm going to turn on the haunches is basically a way of a 180 degree turn. We use it to change direction mostly, and it's a forward movement, which some people tend to want to do it from the halt, but really it should be done from a walk. And it's a continuous motion. And if I were to draw on a diagram how to do it, there would be two semicircles on that diagram, one for the hind legs that make a semicircle and one for the front legs that make a little bigger semicircle. So to do that, I want to start at the walk, and I'm going to bring them off the rail with a little right indirect rein and left leg, and I look where I want to end up on the rail, and I want his back legs to cross over a little in the semicircle in a continuous motion. Pretty good. And you finish it all the way to the rail. And if you'll notice, I said I use my right indirect rein. Now that's the inside indirect rein, so now you see when I turn the left, it's left indirect rein. So he's bent slightly to the left, which is the direction that I'm moving. So I'm using diagonal A, it's left indirect rein, right leg. And I finish it all the way to rail again. And that was pretty good. So just to review, it's a continuous motion done from the walk. Horse should be bent slightly to the inside and crossing over with his back legs so that there's two semicircles basically made on the horse's part. And that's it for today. So if you like what you see and you want to see more, follow us on Facebook and Instagram and sign up to our YouTube channel. Thank you.